was close.
Whoa. Yep, but we're completely safe now.
Hey!
Emmett! What was that?
One of Lord Business's micromanagers. Come on, we've got people to rescue.
The micromanager took Emmett over there.
Then we better put this fire out.
Vitruvius, can you throw your staff into that hole?
Can even cut through gold Lego.
Thank you.
Emmett, can you drill through that debris?
Sure!
You know what? I've changed my mind. I'll wait for some more bad guys.
If I drill through too far, just yell!
So this is how I die. Thanks, Emmett. You... good.
Come on, we've got to find Unikitty. Can you help us get up to that ledge, babe?
Unikitty is up there, WoW style.
No, she isn't. Hang on, I'll find a way up for you.
How do we find Unikitty then?
I think a better question is, how do we survive the next 10 seconds?
Come on.
all see that?
We're right next to you, doofus.
I think it wants us to get into its mouth.
If I end up as bird poop, I will not be happy.
Can someone find me some loose bricks? I'd look, but I'm blind, remember? Wait here. I'll use this perfectly safe ledge to get to Unikitty.
That micromanager.
Let me fix the rocket chair.
Thank you.
Hey, you finally remembered me. Thanks. And now I can build us a magical rainbow catapult full of sparkles to bounce us all the way back up to the micromanager.
I refuse to use that.
The way to the emergency exit is up those stairs.
Are you referring to the stairs that are behind that massive wall of flame?
Yes. Is that a problem?
Come on, everyone. We've got to put out that fire.
Thank you.
another micromanager!
If we can destroy that gold dome, I can use the rainbow Lego bricks underneath it! Don't break them! We need to use their lasers to destroy the dome!